There's my 3D hook. I've nearly finished the assembly. I just got out on the control forms and services. I've installed the server here. I'm using 9-gram servers all around because I have a lot of spare 9-gram servers. So I've just had to cut away to make space for it, as you can see. And it's gonna be no problem putting the other 9-grams on there. But this is an extremely easy build. Maybe in total it's taking me 20 minutes or less to do all that work on it, put the decals on it and glue it together, put that servo in. So hopefully tomorrow I may finish it or the next day, and then I'll get the maiden flight of it. Stay tuned for Ready to Fly 3D.